Hi friend, today I will show you how you can make the bolognese sauce. For bolognese sauce, you need all these ingredients which I am showing in this video. So this white onion, chopped white onion, this celery, and this carrot, tomato, tomato paste, salt, pepper, and sweet paprika, and minced beef. So how you can mince beef, I already show in one video. If you didn't see that video, please see that video. In that video, I explain how you can mince the beef. So this all the ingredient. First, we have to make this mixture of this onion. This all mixture will make. Then we will first we will this cook this beef with oil. Okay, I put oil in pan. I will show you. Then we will put this mixture in this beef. So how we can cook, please see this video till last. I will show you step by step. So let's start. Please watch this video till last. So as you seeing in this video, I am cooking this beef in one big pan with oil. I saute this little bit hot oil. Then I put this minced beef and I will cook till 10 minutes in this pan. Then in another pan, I am cooking this, you can see this mixture for this gorgonzola sauce, which I show you all ingredient. I will put masala, like I will make here all this like a curry. Then I will put this mixture in this. So first our mission is to cook this beef, because if cook will be cooked, then this mixture will be added and then this will be cooked. So till 10 minutes we will cover this and this will be cooked, and then we will put this mixture in this. So I will show you when this will be done. So please see this video till last carefully. So definitely this also mixture also ready and beef also cooked. So I put this mixture which I show you in this beef, and now this I already mix, and now I am cooking. So till 10 minutes you have to put lid on this and then you have to cook. So till 10 minutes we have to put lid on this beef and then we will cook till minute on low fire. Okay. So after 10 minutes I will show you the how is the texture and how is the color. So till then please see this video till last. I will show you. So definitely our bolognese sauce ready, you are seeing in this video. So please see this, and this like this should be thick, and also this color like this. So I already this put in one serving dish, and like this already cooked. So I hope you understood. Now if you have any query regarding this or any other question, please ask me. I will make another informative video also. So please like, share and subscribe the channel, because if anyone want to know how they can cook bolognese sauce, so he can make by themselves. So please like, share and subscribe the channel. I will make another informative video also, because if you like this video, please like, so another will also like this video and they can make by themselves. So please see this and make the video to another also. So I hope you understood. Now inshallah I will make another informative video also. Till then, have a nice day, take care, bye bye, Allah Hafiz.